Here's what I don't get about the movie Batman, okay? Batman's got a $1 billion car, a $1 billion boat, a $1 billion jet. But does it ever occur to the people of Gotham City that his secret identity might be the one billionaire who lives there? And I was telling my wife the other day, I said, honey, you know guys like Tom Cruise are a dime a dozen. She goes, here's a nickel, give me six.